Good morning, THS. Today is Thursday, February 22nd. My name is Parker Mann.
And I'm Chase Williams, and this is Viking News, and you're watching Viking News.
Any current freshman who is interested in yearbook should meet in Ms. Vickers' room today, Thursday the 22nd, at 2:35 p.m.
Jostens will be in the auditorium on February 28th to talk about class rings with the sophomore class. Students will report to class, and then teachers will go with them to the auditorium.
The drama students will be putting on a production of Little Shop of Horrors this spring. To help raise funds for the rights to perform the play, as well as build the set and design the costumes, students have decided to have a pancake breakfast at FATS on Saturday, March 24th. This will be no ordinary pancake breakfast, so make sure to join the drama club for this great event. Tickets for the breakfast are $10 and must be paid by Friday, March 9th. Any check should be to Tennessee High School. The students are really looking forward to putting on a show for you.
There will be a STEM Summer Excel program offered at ETSU during the month of June. This is a great opportunity for any students interested in learning more about a variety of STEM fields such as robotics, 3D printing, hands-on/minds-on projects, job shadowing, and much more. The program concludes with a two-day trip to the U.S. Space and Rocket Center in Huntsville, Alabama. Any students currently in 9th through 11th grade should see Mrs. Givney in room 2222. For details to pick up an application packet, the deadline to apply is Wednesday, February 28th, and the space is limited, so don't delay.
FBLA members need to stop by Mrs. English's room and pick up their t-shirt.
The YWCA will be having their prom dress sale on Saturday, February 24th, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. at 106 State Street, Bristol, Tennessee. All dresses are $25, and they will have over 1,000 dresses to choose from.
Graduation cap and gowns will be delivered during all lunches on March 5th. Jostens will be back on March 6th to take ring orders, and orders for cap and gowns will be accepted during that time. Graduation will be here very soon, so make sure you have made arrangements so you can participate.
The THS blood drive will be held on Wednesday, February 28th from 8 to 2 p.m. You must be 17 years or older to participate, and 17-year-olds must have an ID, along with a signed parent consent form. You can sign up in the main office at any time.
Entries for this year's writing contest are due to Coach Snyder by Friday, March 2nd.
Any young lady interested in the Miss Tennessee High pageant needs to see Miss Purdue as soon as possible.
Senior memory photos must be submitted by the end of the month. Send your pictures to EnglishT@btcs.org. There is a limit of 2 photos per person. Please only send good quality photos.
The Tickle College of Engineering at the University of Tennessee in Knoxville will host a 2-summer engineering program this summer for rising 10th and 12th grade students. Each program is 1-week residential program. For more information, see your guidance counselor.
Volleyball workouts will now be held after school every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday.
Now here's Hannah and Hollyanna with your weather forecast and cafe watch.
It's gonna be partly cloudy with a high of 76. Now back to the studio with your cafe watch.
In local news, police are charging a local drug dealer with second-degree murder. A countywide effort is being made to hold drug dealers responsible for a rise in local overdoses.
In national news, Donald Trump announced this past Tuesday that he would be directing his attorney general to propose changes in the bump fire stocks, which make it easier to fire rounds quickly.
That's all for Viking News.
Have a thrilling Thursday.